We want to take a closer look at University Health right now, where officials tell us they are beginning to run short of a couple of the most common breathing treatment medicines, albuterol and ipratropium, that are designed to treat problems like asthma for the most part. Now, staff members are monitoring the supply closely, also changing how that medicine is administered to cut the safety risks for frontline workers. Their meter dose inhalers will now be used instead of nebulizers on patients who are or have been suspected of having COVID-19. That's because nebulizers pose a risk of releasing virus particles into the air, or what they call aerosolizing them. Now, officials with University Health say they are doing okay on the protective equipment. They are not experiencing any shortages on items like masks or gloves.